everybody. Tucson Trump MAGA here waiting for Trump
with our expedited passes.
Look at all the people behind us.
According to your riches and glory in Christ Jesus, to God our Father be glory forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
Still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this.
Tucson to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
state of Arizona, and we are going to win 4 more years in that beautiful White House. Everybody needs to get out and vote, return your absentee ballot, or vote. You know, you can go out there, I think, today. When do you do it? Today, tomorrow, whatever. You can go out and vote today, they say. Today, go out and vote. That beats a ballot. Do you agree? That beats a ballot. Remember the old-fashioned days when you'd actually go out and vote. Today they send you millions of ballots. Are you okay over there? Everyone fine? Good? He looks better than I do, that guy. He looks better than I do. Good. Thank you. You make sure you're okay. With your vote, we'll continue to cut your taxes and regulations, maintain energy independence, which we
nice people, by the way.
And I kept my promise to the American people. Teach our children.
USA! 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 USA!
And we will live by the timeless words of our national motto, In God We Trust. For years you had a president who apologized for America. Now you have a president who is standing up for America and standing up for the great people of Arizona. This is the most important election in the history of our country. It's the most important. I never thought I'd be saying that. It's the most important.
We love Trump. 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 We love Trump.
Thank you very much.
We love Trump.
Very much appreciated. Get your co-workers. Get your boss. And get out and vote. From Phoenix to Flagstaff, from Mesa to Yuma, from Tombstone, what a great name, to right here in Tucson, we stand on the shoulders of red-blooded American patriots who poured out their heart, sweat, and soul for our liberty and for our freedom. This great, great, great state, I love this state. We had this big convention hall. I said, how the hell are you going to fill it? And we had that thing packed, and there were lines outside. They couldn't get in. I said, wow, this great state was settled by some of the toughest men and strongest women ever to walk the face of the earth. We got to show strength, right? Strength. And showed the entire world how the West was won. This is it. They helped make America into the greatest. Drive. We are going to keep on working. We are going to keep on fighting. And we are going to keep on winning, winning, winning. We are one movement, one people, one family, and one glorious nation under God. And together with the incredible people of Arizona, we have made America powerful again. We have made America wealthy again. Stop barking. We have made America strong again. Our military. We have made America proud again. We have made America safe again. And we will make America great again. Thank you very much. Thank you, Arizona. Get out and vote. Get out and vote.
Take a walk up the street. It's a place there called the YMCA.